Professor Moore was also elected to the membership of the Royal Medical Association of Canada, the International Academy of Cytology, the Union of the American Anatomists, and the Union of North and South American Anatomists. Professor Moore has published many books on clinical anatomy and embryology. 8 of them are used as reference works in medical schools and have been translated into 6 languages, namely Italian, German, Portuguese, Spanish, Greek, and Chinese.
It has been a great pleasure for me to help clarify statements in the Quran about human development. It is clear to me that these statements must have come to Muhammad from God or Allah, because almost all of this knowledge was not discovered until many centuries later. This proves to me that Muhammad must have been a messenger of God or Allah.